too old to keep your brain in shape. People are always talking about the obesity epidemic, but listen, I'd rather have smart fat people than dumb skinny people. So whether you get it for your kids or use it yourself, Math Challenge for Kids is an excellent way to fight back against rampant stupidity. And play it while jogging in the park, two birds with one stone. Released earlier this month to the App Store, Math Challenge for Kids is a simple, interactive mathematics quiz from Taiwan Knowledge Bank. You see, that's the problem. America has national banks for money, Taiwan has national banks for knowledge. The game couldn't be simpler. There are five game modes, addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, and a math mixture, and they all work the same. Problems appear on the screen along with four possible answers. You tap the right one to score points, you get smarter, you flex your brain tissue. Now, of course, to be fair, it doesn't take much flexing to solve these problems. This is definitely a game for kids, as the title suggests, but I think apps like this are just a fantastic learning tool. Math Challenge has all the benefits of flashcards, but on a device your kids are actually interested in. And, you know, without all the index cards. And, much to the dismay of index card companies, I mean, the future is now. So, although I have yet to reproduce, at least to my knowledge, should I one day spawn loin fruit, well, this is the kind of iPad app I'm making them play. And parents have an unreasonable amount of uninhibited power, and Math Challenge has an intuitive interface that makes inflicting that power easier on the children. Thank you.